Hey gun people and horsey people. I gotta do a package. Grab Mokie, he was outside being unsociable. Say hi to YouTubies. He's like, dude, leave me alone. Show me your belly. He's like, no, Dad, don't make him show me my upside down belly. Hey, good old little kitty cat. Hey, good old little Mokie cat. There might be little treats in here for Mokie cat. So I got all these packages I haven't opened. They've been in the back of my car. Oh my goodness! Look at all the little... Mokie's probably getting coronavirus, smelling all the packages. I actually loaded them in a car probably, hell, it might have been before Christmas. I don't know if it was, today's the, hell, I don't even know. I ain't got my damn, here's my phone. What's the date? Today is the 5th. So I don't know how long they've been sitting in the car. Oh, so let's, I don't know if I already covered this. I covered it a couple videos, but I haven't posted them. I don't know if I end up posting them. Sometimes I lose them. So I finally finished painting these guys for the table and the tailgate. Not the table, the bench. So, and then I figured I would do a video opening. What else? I had another project I was going to. I don't know for the horsey people, since I'm going to put this on both channels. I cut some 4x4s. I found some old 4x4s that I had. I went and cut that long piece that I found on the highway. And I put the wood up higher to create more airflow underneath. And you notice when I stack mine, I always leave a little gap. People will be like, stack them further apart. I usually leave a little gap in between them so they can get some airflow. And like I said, it hasn't molded before. It was just like last year it molded really bad. Mokie, what are you doing over there, boy? It's like, I don't know. Oh, that's the other thing I wanted to show you. Whoever sent me the kitty litter, I've had it sitting here since you sent it. And those footprints you see is where I put Mokie in it twice. He hasn't used it. So he's not a fan of the kitty litter. Sorry. You know, I got these, somebody's going to see this little cup. I ordered these little things for my pegboard because it holds the pencils, and I usually like have to use these things for like pencils. I put a little duct tape, then I can put a pen so it'll hold it. Well, now they have these little cups that hold a cup, and they come with the cup, and it came with four cups, and one of them happened to be pink. So the pink one got over here, the blue one got over there, and the yellow one got over here. And I didn't have pegboard over here, so I just drilled a hole in my in that little metal piece where the peg holes would fit, so it holds it. Because I used to keep my pencils in that little thing, and it was okay, but sometimes it got full, etc. So now that I have another place for like a pencil, or I got scissors in there, etc., it just makes it easier for me to kind of hold that. And I think that's it for the projects that I wanted to show you guys. I don't think I did anything else. Let's open in these packages. See what the hell people sent me and shit. See if anything's gonna blow up. All right. So this says TLOC. Maybe it's an AC, and it's supposed to be OC for Think Like a Cop. So this is probably for one of my gun guys. Oh, it's an envelope. Oh, feels like something's in it. Oh man, that doesn't feel good. That's kind of thick. Holy shit, it's cash! Dude! Why you be sending cash? Dude! I can't show you guys. It's folded up. I will read that afterwards. Whoever sent me cash, thanks a lot. Wow! Where is my opener? This your handy dandy opener for tape? That. All right, so where's this thing from? Shipped to Rick. Attention, printed kicks. Out of Michigan, printed kicks. Oh, it's a hat. Oh,
is that Mr. T?
I never know what YouTube's gonna freaking allow because they,
Bye, Mokie! My live videos where I showed all those tabs and I posted on both channels, YouTube removed it against community standards. I don't know what I talked about, whether I said the V word, not this V word, this V word. I don't know if that's why they removed it or whatever, but they removed it against their standards. They never tell you what part. I mean, it's an hour and a half video, and I get a message. It violated our standards. Well, what part? What was wrong? Tell me so I know not to put it in there. No, you have to guess, you stupid pesky viewer. You pesky YouTube person. Thanks for the hat. All right, so that's one. This looks like it's got the heavy-duty tape. I need my trusty opener. Usually people are like, why don't you have a knife? I do have a knife. This is a knife. This is for stabbing or plunging. So I ripped my hand open. Wow, this stuff has pretty heavy duty stuff. Oh shit, are you kidding me? I'm a dumbass. This is the shit I packaged myself I was gonna return because those damn things didn't work. I was gonna take it today and return it. Now I gotta retape it. What a freaking dummy. It was in all my packages, so I pulled it out. I meant to go mail this. I thought that tape looked familiar. Rick, you don't even know what... I don't know what the hell I got. Shit, let me put that back. I gotta put this over here so I'll retape that. I know somebody's out there laughing at me because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. What the hell is this? Brent! From PA, blackout coffee, oh cool. A lot of people were saying this blackout coffee is better than the other Trader coffee. So I guess I'll try some Second Amendment medium roast blackout coffee. Thanks, bud. Cool, all right. That was actually not my shit. Keep this up here so I got something to throw away. It's like a prime thing. Calendar, probably a horsey calendar. I always get horsey calendars. A few years ago, I got a great yoga calendar with all the horses doing yoga. It was pretty stinking cool. I think I reviewed it. Ever since I reviewed that, everybody always sends me each year of horsey yoga. It doesn't say who's from, though, when it comes on Prime normally. Amazon fulfillment. Thank you for the horsey yoga. All right, what's next? Let me get my damn, where was this thing at? Did y'all see where I pulled that? Usually I keep my files together, so it must have been over here. All right, so this is trash. What the hell else we got here? Duffy, Pack, oh shoot, I didn't want to say his last name, sorry. I won't say your first name since I said your last. Maybe his first name's Duffy. Wasn't Duffy that dude on the, wasn't there a show where there was Sheriff Duffy or something? Deputy Duffy? Scream or one of those videos? Had the dude Fonzie on there? I remember the, damn, this is one of those Nuco packing. I think he told me he was sending me a video or something. He gave me a hint and said, think Long Ranger. So this is a drive. He sent me one of these forward, a bunch of movies. Well, I don't want to say a bunch of movies because it might get him in trouble. But anyway, put a note in here. Hope all is well. This drive is 4 times the size of the ones previous. John Wayne movies, 20 years. 99% should work. Thanks, Mr. Duffy! Got a CD disc there. What the hell I got here? Ed from Georgia. If he's watching, he's like, I know what's in there. Look at this tape, man. I probably should get one of my trusty, hang on. Before I stab my damn self. Yeah! Hopefully there's not a cop around because they shot that dude, that female cop on my cop channel shot that dude like 8 times for having one of these. He had a knife and he was about 200 yards, well it wasn't 200 yards, but it was pretty damn far.
here. Looks like some telephone stand or something. Lazy cell phone holder. Hey, that's pretty cool. You can hang it around your neck. Not too shabby. I guess you just bend it whatever way you want. Where's my damn cell phone at? Oh, it needs a little thingy. Doesn't it? Maybe that's in there. How the hell is this thing? Jesus Christ! Doesn't it? Oh, there it is. There's a cell phone thingy. All right. I'm thinking this screws on here. You unscrew it? Oh, shit. So, damn. Jesus Christ. I better say cheese and rice. One of the religious people always gets upset when I say, you shouldn't talk to God that way. I'm not talking to God. I'm just saying a word. Relax. All right. Dude, when I break my phone, I'm going to be suing you. I hope you put a good address. Rick, you can't sue him. That's a gift. Well, he shouldn't have sent me some gift. That blows over. All right. A cell phone holdy thingy. Oh. Forward. Backwards. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah. How did my little light come on? All right. Well, I don't know what I'll use that for. I have a feeling I'll use that to shoot something. To hold it, Ronch. All right. Put that in there. What do we got in here? Wiffle balls? What am I supposed to do with these? Mokie! Mokie Moke! He left. He's like Dad's yelling at the camera. I'm getting the hell out of here. Mokie Moke! Where'd you go? You got some kitty toys! Got some little catnip. And some little bells. Mokie! Meow! Meow! He ain't coming, crazy cat. He don't care. Alright. What the hell's next? This is from Ken in Illinois. Illinois. My table's getting big or full. Damn, this has got... See, look at all this tape. He knows somebody's gonna try and steal my shit. Does it say the name on this guy that sent me the money? No, it doesn't. Dude, thanks a lot. I really appreciate that. I mean, I appreciate all the little gifts. I got coffee and everything, but... I know somebody's waiting for me to... Ouch! I didn't cut myself. Quit your crying, people. Rick, you're dangerous. It's a dangerous weapon. Whatever. Oh, look at a pretty box. Okay, I'm thinking. From the box, I think a girl sent me this. Look how pretty it's plaid. Oh, shit, it's 18-volt batteries. Are you shitting me? Dude! That's the shit! Wow! Thanks a lot! Man, cause you just saw I gotta return my other shit that I just bought and now I get these? What are the freaking odds? Wow! Nice job! This looks like a pipe. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a screw thingy for your drill. Nice, colorful thingy. You know how you put the little end on the... Hang on, in case somebody don't know what the hell that is, I gotta show you. And then you came with a damn screw. That's crazy. So it's one of these thingies that you just slide this off and you put this on. What the hell is that? Well, that must be the thing that you slide over to hold the screw on. I'll have to read the instructions to figure out how to work that. It looks a little complicated.
I've never used one of those. I just have the old-timey one like this. No instructions needed. I just pull this back and this comes out and I change the tip. So batteries and that? Cool! Oh, and power care. Chainsaw multi-tool. Oh, nice job. Because I got my chainsaw over there. Multi-tool for the... Man, these packages are hard to open. I won't even try to open this on camera because I will end up cutting my hand off. Wow! Piece of paper down here. Is there a note? There is a note. Rick! Hope all these work. Oh, it's from Ken. Damn, Ken. Sorry. That's a really nice box, Ken. What did you plaid this yourself? Rick, why are you being mean to him? He sent me great gifts. I shouldn't be mean to him. I don't care if it came in a pink box. That's great. Let's see. Hope all is well. The battery package is unopened, several years old. Hope they still hold a charge. The second item is magnetized screw holder. It fits on any torque bit. The last item is a chinesium multi-tool for a chainsaw. Thanks again for entertainment. Best of luck with CommieTube. I'm still here. I don't know how, man. I'm expecting to be taken down any day. Hope you and the boys and Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. Thanks, Ken. Alrighty. Should I save this box? I know there's some girl out there. You should save that box. I ain't saving it. It's going in the trash. Rick, you should save it because it's really... Whatever. Alright, and last but not least, what's this thing? Looks like it's got Walmart packaging. Ain't that the little Walmart symbol? See, I'm always... Listen, hear that? I'm starting to think now when I hear that, that it's food. I'm kind of getting past the... I figure if somebody could send a bomb through the mail, the way mail carriers, FedEx, and UPS trash packages, and it gets to me without blowing up, probably not going to blow up when I open it. Aha! I was right. Peppermint nuggets. Oh, man, the horses love peppermint. I got the apple nuggets. It even smells pepperminty. Man, the horses will love that. They love their little peppermint thingies. They're out there eating their hay now. Alrighty. So there's my packages. Thank you. I gotta repackage the one I tore open because it's my own damn package. Because I ain't got the damn sense. Well, anyway, I was trying to get the table so you probably didn't see my face whole time. That's okay. Thanks for all the gifts. Appreciate it. Hope everybody had a happy New Year and Merry Christmas. New Year. Stock market took a big fall today. Gold went up. The dollar went down. I don't know what happened in the Senate hearings. What the hell's else going on in the news that I hear? Connecticut passed some crazy law. And, I mean, evidently in Connecticut now, government has passed a law that every business owner has to comply with. That if you pay in, I want to say it's $3 a month, your employer is required to give you 3 months off anytime you want it paid to care for someone that's sick. And it's not someone that's deathly ill on hot. There's no limitations. You can care for a friend, a family member's friend, anyone that is sick, you get 3 months off paid. And Connecticut passed it for the whole state. This is typical government. They have no clue. How many people think that if I'm going to pay $3 a month for government services, I want to collect those services? So I'm going to take my 90 days. I'm going to be caring for somebody that's sick. So now you have to pay them. They're paid full while they're off 3 months full salary. So let's see. I cannot pay for the insurance and not get 3 months off paid. Or I can pay $3 a month and get 3 months of full pay to care for somebody. Who thinks a small business can afford to give all their employees 3 months off a year? Because that's basically what it just did. And for school teachers, since they're already off in the summer, they get to take their 3 months during the school year paid to care for a friend. This is your typical liberal government. Politicians got together and go, oh yeah, this is really good. You know, we should help people. Government doesn't help anything. They screw shit up. I can't believe they did that. But anyway, that's just one of the crazy laws I saw for New Year. All right, we'll end that there. Everything else, the traffic lights are up and the switch is in and tailgate's ready to go on. I'm waiting for my wood. The wood should be here. I think they said maybe tomorrow, Wednesday. So once my wood comes in, I'll measure the wood to equal the tailgate. I'll put the wood on the bottom for the bench, then I'll add the tailgate and somehow figure out how to attach it, and then I'll have my tailgate bench. Those little things are like braces that go on the bottom, but I just went ahead and painted them up, sprayed them. All right, I don't know where the hell Mokie went, and we will end that there. Y'all have a good one. Thanks. Oh, where's the boys? I guess we can say goodbye to the boys because I got my horse people here. They were out here eating earlier. Oh, I ordered some of those things. Those dry packs. Somebody said a dry. They're still out there eating. Shocking. Horses that are out there eating. Boy, you won't find that every day. Hell, that's as rare as freaking government wasting money right there. Horses eating. Anyway, I ordered some of those dry packs to put in a room to see if they really absorb the moisture like they say they do. And I'll see how that works. Maybe I'll do a little video on it. All right, well, in that there, y'all have a good one. Thanks. Happy New Year.